not a hunter, but I'm told that in places like in the Arctic, where indigenous people sometimes might hunt a wolf, they'll take a double-edged blade and they'll put blood on the blade and they'll melt the ice and stick the handle in the ice so that only the blade is protruding, and that a wolf will smell the blood and wants to eat, and it'll come and lick the blade trying to eat. And what happens is when the wolf licks the blade, of course, he cuts his tongue and he bleeds and he thinks he's really having a good meal. He drinks and he licks and of course he's drinking his own blood and he kills himself. That's what the imperialists did to us with crack cocaine. You got these young brothers out there thinking that they're getting something that they're gonna make a living with. They're getting something they can buy a car like the white people have cars. Why can't I have a car? They're getting something so they can get a piece of gold. The white people have gold. Why can't I have gold? They're getting something to get a house. The white people have a house. Why can't I have a house? And they actually think that it's something that's bringing resources to them, but they're killing themselves just like the wolf who's licking the blade, and they're slowly dying without knowing. That's what's happening to the community. You with me on that? That's exactly and precisely what happens to the community. And instead of blaming the hunter who put the damn handle and the blade in the ice for the wolf, that what happens is the wolf gets blamed for trying to live. That's what happens in our community. You don't blame the person, the victim, you blame the oppressor. Imperialism, white power is the enemy. Was the enemy when it first came to Africa, snatched up the first African, brought us here against our will, is the enemy today. That's the thing that we have to understand.
Yo, turn this motherfucking shit up. Try to infiltrate and murder off the best of my clan. I'm not American, punk Republican, remember that. Most of the cats we know be hustling. My mama worked all her life and still struggling. I blame it on the government and say it on the radio. What? And if you don't already know, all these Uncle Tom ass kissing niggas got to go.
Got to go, got to go, got to go. Why haven't you learned anything?
Man, that school shit is a joke. The same people who control the school system control the prison system and the whole social system ever since slavery. Know what I'm saying?
I went to school with some redneck crackers. Right around the time Third Base dropped the Cactus album, but I was reading Malcolm. I changed my name in 89, cleaning parts of my brain like a baby nine. I took a history class serious, front row, every day of the week, third period. Fucking with the teacher's head, calling them racist. I try to show them crackers some light, they couldn't face it. I got my diploma from a school called Rickers, full of teenage mothers and drug dealing niggas in the hallways. The popo was always present, searching through niggas' possessions, looking for dope and weapons. Get your lessons, that's what my mom's kept stressing. I tried to pay attention, but their classes weren't interesting. They seemed to only glorify the Europeans, claiming Africans were only 3/5 of human beings.
They schools can't teach us shit. My people need freedom, we trying to get all we could get. All my high school teachers could suck my dick, telling me white man lies, straight bullshit. Bullshit.
That brainwash camp, they make you think if you drop out, you ain't got a chance to advance in life. They try to make you pull your pants up. Students fight the teachers and get took away in handcuffs. And if that wasn't enough, then they expel y'all. Your people's understanding, but to them, you a failure. Observation and participation, my favorite teachers. When they beat us in the head with them books, it don't reach us. Whether you break dance or rock, suede, Adidas, or be in the bathroom with your clique smoking reefer, then you know they mad. Class ain't important unless you add enough cash and multiples. Unemployment ain't rewarding. They may as well teach us extortion. You either get paid or locked up. The principal is like a warden in the 4-year sentence. Mad niggas never finish, but that doesn't mean I couldn't be a doctor or a dentist.
They schools can't teach us shit. My people need freedom, we trying to get all we can get. All my high school teachers could suck my dick, telling me white man lies, straight bullshit. They schools can't teach us shit. My people need freedom, we trying to get all we can get. All my high school teachers could suck my dick, telling me white man lies, straight bullshit. Bullshit.
Schools ain't teaching us what we need to know to survive.
Tell we have some shit where we control the fucking school.
educating me. And you know what I'm saying? It ain't taking me where I need to go out some bullshit. Then fuck education, you know what I'm saying? At least they shit. Matter of fact, my nigga, this whole school system could suck my dick. Bitch!
With no respect for the people's right to privacy, I take a slug for the cause like Huey P. While all you fake niggas try to copy Master P, I wanna be free to live, able to have what I need to live. Bring the power back to the street where the people live. We sick of working for crumbs and filling up the prisons, dying over money and relying on religion for help. We do for self like ants in a colony, organize the wealth into a socialist economy, a way of life based off the common needs. And all my comrades is ready, we just spreading the seed.
The average black male live a third of his life in a jail cell, 'cause the world is controlled by the white male, and the people don't never get justice, and the women don't never get respected, and the problems don't never get solved, and the jobs don't never pay enough, so the rent always be late. Can you relate? We living in a
no more bondage, no more political monsters, no more secret space launches. Government departments started it in the projects. Material objects, thousands up in the closets, could have been invested in the future for my comrades. Battle contacts, primitive weapons out in combat. Many never come back, pretty niggas be running with gas. Rather get shot in they back than fire back. We tired of that, corporations hiring blacks, denying the facts, exploiting us all over the map. That's why I write the shit I write in my raps. It's documented, I meant it. Every day of the week, I live in it, breathe in it. It's more than just fucking believe in it. I'm holding in ones, rolling up my sleeves and shit. It's CeeLo for push-ups now. Many headed for one conclusion. Niggas ain't ready for revolution.
The average black male live a third of his life in a jail cell, 'cause the world is controlled by the white male, and the people don't never get justice, and the women don't never get respected, and the problems don't never get solved, and the jobs don't never pay enough, so the rent always be late. Can you relate? We living in a police state.
Khadija pops is locked, she wanna pop the lock, but prison ain't nothing but a private stock, and she be dreaming about his date of release. She hate the police, but loved by her grandma who hugs and kisses her. Her father's a political prisoner, free Fred, son of a panther that the government shot dead back in 12-4-1969. 4 o'clock in the morning, it's terrible but it's fine, 'cause Fred Hampton Jr. looks just like him, walks just like him, talks just like him. And it might be frightening the feds and the snitches to see him organize the gang, brothers and sisters, so he had to be framed. Yo, you know how the game go, 18 years because the 5-0 said so. They said he set a fire to an A-Rap store, but he ignited the minds of the young black and poor. Behind enemy lines, my niggas are cellmates. Most of the youth never escaped the jail fate. Super maximum cans will advance their game plan to keep us in the hands of the man locked up.
Hello. Collect call from Ness.
Where are you?
Yo, shit is crazy, boo. Yo, I miss you. Yo, what? Some money in my commissary.
Lil Kenny been smoking Lucy since he was 12. Now he 25, locked up with a L. They call him Triple K, 'cause he killed 3 niggas. Another ghetto child got turned into a killer. His pops was a Vietnam veteran on heroin, used like a pawn by these white North Americans. Mama couldn't handle the stress and went crazy. Grandmama had to raise the baby, just a young boy, born to a life of poverty. Hustling, robbery, whatever brung the paper home. Carried the chrome like a blind man, hold a cane. Tattoos all over his chest so you could know his name. But y'all know how the game go. D's kicked in the front door and guess who they came for? A young nigga headed for the pen. Coulda been, shoulda been, never see the hood again.
Behind enemy lines, my niggas are cellmates. Most of the youth never escaped the jail fate. Super maximum cans will advance their game plan to keep us in the hands of the man locked up behind enemy lines. My niggas are cellmates. Most of the youth never escape the jail phase. Super maximum camps will advance their game plan to keep us in the hands of the man locked up.
Cuando yo llamo es como tú no me quieres escuchar. No he visto mis hijos, mi mujer. No me mandan retrato, no tengo dinero. Estoy aquí jodido en la cárcel, metido.
You ain't got to be locked up to be in prison. Look how we living. 30,000 niggas a day up in the bin. Standard routine, they put us in a box. Just like our life on the block.
Behind enemy
you ain't got to be locked up to be in prison. Look how we living. 30,000 niggas a day up in the bin. Standard routine, they put us in a box. Just like our life on the block.
Behind enemy lines.
Our people are poor, and you know damn real nobody wants to be poor. This play is gonna show how the pigs react when the people start to take community control over what belongs to them and liberate it back, 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 back.
Sometimes I just don't care.
Murderation, modern handgun education. Price of your life is going up, it ain't inflation. Incrimination, they got my picture at the station. Elimination, state to state, we eating by this nation. Then belly full, my trigger finger got pulled. To cut the bullshot, to warm your flesh like wool. These tools for survival, make fools out of rivals. Fuck the Bible, get on your knees and praise my rifle. Your life is done, there ain't another place to run. Eat your own gun, scared because my people never known fun.
Cops ride by on the streets and blow my friends away. I try to smoke enough lie to take my sins away. This E&J be freeing us in its own special way, son. We live for the day, the only way done. The violence in me reflect the violence that's around me. I choose that wildly, Mr. Charlie keep his eye on me to figure my head. But them ass-kissing niggas is dead. We learning chokeholds with fisherman's thread. I read the art of Sun Tzu in a couple of fucking days. Used to practice kung fu with this nigga that's like double my age. And you can put this on the government's grave. Somebody paying for the way we have to suffer enslaved. Assassination, word up. I swear on the president's grave, I'm sick of living in this bullshit. Go down and take it to the full length. Meet us up on Capitol Hill, and we can get up in some real shit. You ain't even safe with a full clip. I swear on the president's grave, I'm sick of living in this bullshit. Go down and take it to the full length. Meet us up on Capitol Hill, and we can get up in some real shit. Assassination. Yeah.
We ain't got to take our clothes off yet. We could burn an incense and just chat, relax. I got the good vibration. Before we make love, let's have a good conversation. Pardon me, love, but you seem like my type. What you doing tonight? You should stop by the site. We could roll some weed, play some records and talk. I got a fly spot downtown Brooklyn, New York. Now I know you think I wanna fuck, no doubt. But tonight we try a different route. How about we start with a salad? Fresh bed of lettuce with croutons. Later we could play a game of chess on the futon. See, I ain't got to get in your blast. It's your eye contact that be getting me aroused. When you show me your mind, it make me wanna show you mine. Reflecting my light when it shines. Just taking our time before the night's through. We could get physical too. I ain't trying to say I don't wanna fuck, cause I do, but for me, boo, making love is just as much mental. I like to know what I'm getting into. See, we could have mindset. We ain't got to take our clothes off yet. We could burn an incense and just chat, relax. I got the good vibration. Before we make love, let's have a good conversation. It's time for some mindset. We ain't got to take our clothes off yet. We could burn an incense and just chat, relax. I got the good vibration. Before we make love, let's have a good conversation. It's time for some mindset. About mindset.
Before we make love, baby, baby.
African princess. tell me your interests. Wait, let me guess, boo, you probably like poetry. Here's a little something I jotted down in case I spotted you around. So let me take this opportunity. Would you share a moment with me over herbal tea? Take a walk verbally, make a bond certainly. Cause in my hand, I bet your hand fit perfectly. And it's like we floating out in space when you flirting with me. Come on, a little foreplay don't hurt. Imagine my chest under this shirt. Your ass under your shirt is like walking the hot sands and finding an oasis. Opposites attract, that's the basis. Sex is like the wind that separates the yin from the yang. The balance that means complete change. My aim is to touch you in a delicate spot. And once we get it started, I ain't trying to stop. But first we have mind sex.
We ain't got to take our clothes off yet. We could burn an incense and just chat, relax. I got no good vibrations. Before we make love, let's have a good conversation. It's time for some mind sex. We ain't got to take our clothes off yet. We could burn an incense and just chat, relax. I got no good vibrations. Before we make love, let's have a good conversation. Mind sex.
She smiles, I smile. She walks, no, she glides softly by me, changing night into day. She opens her mouth to speak, and soul sounds ring in my head. She speaks, and I want to dance to her rhythm. She moves ever so gently, increasing my desires. Desires to place my arms around her waist and hold and squeeze her to me. I want to melt into her body and discover the base of her warmth. Her beautiful black body that no human mind could ever conceive. She's love, she's truth, she's real. As real as the stars that shine in the heavens. As real as the sun that bathes her body. As real as the moon that glows and the birds that sing and the rose that blossoms in spring. For she is that rose. And not just any rose, oh, but a black rose that stands taller and stronger than any other plant, a black rose that stands as creator of nations, a black rose that never loses her petals and blossoms all year round, black rose, sweet rose, thornless rose, eternal rose. Look my way, please look my way, black rose.
I was born black, I live black, and I'm gonna die probably because I'm black, because some cracker that knows I'm black better than you, nigga, is probably gonna put a bullet in the back of my head.
Yeah, our lives fucked up, no doubt. All this shit we go through every day. Sometimes a nigga don't know what the fuck to do. But see, I got my niggas. Organize the people army, and we gon' get control over our own lives. And I mean that shit right there from the bottom of my shit. I change.
Yeah. Imagine having no running water to drink. Chemicals contaminate the pipes leading to your sink. Just think, if the grocery stores close their doors and they saturate the streets with tanks to start martial law, would you be ready for civil war? Could you take the life of somebody you know or have feelings for them necessary? I got cousins in the military, but far as I'm concerned, they die when they register.
This world is oh so cold. I think about my ancestors being sold, and it make me wanna break the mold. Fuck the goal and the party. Train yourself, clean your shouting. Tell me what you gonna do to get free. We need more than MCs. We need Hueys, the revolutionaries. The niggas on the streets today is kinda scary. The smell around my way ain't roses or strawberries. In fact, it's kinda poisonous, bringing out the boy in us. But I'ma stand up on my own like a man do. Dominate the land and make wealth like Fu Manchu. Yes, the people's army stick together like glue. We represent the I Ching, and to this we stand true. Military formation, anyone participation is welcome. Each one teach one, son help son. Just one gun is all it take to get it started. Living in the wilderness of the West, we cold-hearted.
If you don't think it can happen, think again, my son. Be prepared for the worst that's yet to come. We want
on freedom. Prophecies of ancient wisdom, cataclysm. Niggas be like, fuck the system. If you don't think it can happen, think again, my son. Be prepared for the worst as yet to come. We want freedom. Prophecies of ancient wisdom, cataclysm. Niggas be like, fuck the system.
I don't wanna be no movie star. I don't wanna drive no fancy car. I just wanna be free to live my life, to live my own life.
Yeah, I'm for peace, but I kill you if you fuck with my moms or my niece. See, we all want peace, but the problem is crackers want a bigger piece. Got it where the niggas can't get a piece. That's why police get stabbed and shot. Cause a nigga can't eat if the av is hot. Locked up, you get 3 hot meals in 1 cot. Then you sit and rot, never even got a fair shot. That's where a whole lot of niggas end up. My man moms even got sent up, trying to keep the rent up. When I'm bent up, I think a lot about the reason I'm here. I think about the things I fear in the coming years ahead of me. I'm ready for whatever they bring, though. I go against a tank with a shank for my dreams, and that's my fucking word. One day the whole world will smoke herb, and niggas won't get took to jail for hanging on the curb. If you don't think it can happen, think again, my son. Be prepared for the worst as yet to come. We want freedom, prophecies of ancient wisdom, cataclysm. Niggas be like, fuck the system. If you don't think it can happen, think again, my son. Be prepared for the worst as yet to come. We want freedom, prophecies of ancient wisdom, cataclysm. Niggas be like, fuck the system.
I don't wanna be no movie star, and I don't wanna drive no fancy car. I just wanna be free to live my life, to live my own life.
If you don't think it can happen, think again, my son. Be prepared for the worst as yet to come. We want freedom, prophecies of ancient wisdom, cataclysm. Niggas be like, fuck the system. If you don't think it can happen, think again, my son. Be prepared for the worst as yet to come. We want freedom, prophecies of ancient wisdom, cataclysm. Niggas be like, fuck the system.
It's all love. It's all love.
Only ripe vegetables, fresh fruit and whole wheat. I'm from the old school, my household smell like soul food, bruh. Curry falafel, barbecue tofu. No fish though, no candy bars, no cigarettes. Only ganja, fresh squeezed juice from oranges. Exercising daily to stay healthy, and I rarely drink water out the tap cause it's filthy.
Lentil soup is mental fruit, and ginger root is good for the youths. Fresh vegetable with them Ital stew. Sweet yam fries with the green callaloo. Careful how you season and prepare your foods, cause you don't wanna lose vitamins and minerals, and that's the jewel. Life brings life, it's valuable, so I eat what come from the ground, it's natural. Let your food be your medicine, no excedrin. Strictly herb generates from the sun, cause I got melanin and drink water. 8 glasses a day, cause that's what they say.
They say you are what you eat, so I strive to eat healthy. My goal in life is not to be rich or wealthy, cause true wealth comes from good health and wise ways. We got to start taking better care of ourselves. They say you are what you eat, so I strive to eat healthy. My goal in life is not to be rich or wealthy, cause true wealth comes from good health and wise ways. We got to start taking better care of ourselves. Be healthy, y'all.
Yeah, hold the fuck up, yo. Take this little intermission. Listen what the fuck we got to say, you know. World is born, son. Niggas been living foul for too long, know what I'm saying? Smoking bogeys, fucking drinking all types of shit. Wailing out, not giving a fuck what they put in their bodies, son. Know what I'm saying? About time niggas start thinking about that shit, son. You know what I'm saying? That shit is fucking making us deteriorate, son. Word up, we gotta care about our little babies and shit, son. Niggas got kids to raise. Straight up, you gotta start learning yourself, learning about your health, son. Learning this world we live in, kid, know what I'm saying? It's time to start changing all that shit, God, word up. So I'ma leave y'all niggas on some shit like that, you know what I mean? Word up, y'all niggas better start using y'all minds and shit, kid. Peace.
Peace, who this?
Yo, this is D-Don, nigga. What's the deal, Rod?
Peace, what's the deal, you know?
Yo, niggas having this Be Healthy shit today, son. Yeah. You know that shit's going down. Word. It's gonna be mad trees, damn, mad snaps. You know what I mean? You know how we going through.
Yeah, son, I can't even fuck with it, man. You know what I mean? Nigga, I'm asked to do, son.
Yo, son, stop playing. Come on, yo.
Man, I wish I could fuck with you, man.
Something, man.
See, I wish I could go, man. I mean, I got mad shit to do, man. This shit come first, you know? You know how it is, man.
Yeah, I hear you, man. I'm saying I'ma hold it down, represent.
Hold me down, baby. Call me, baby. One love.
Yeah, you a little.
Discipline makes things easier. Organize your life. Discipline makes things easier. Organize your life.
To die, grow in the middle of Tobacco Road. I grew up in a rusty shack. All I own was hanging on my back. And Lord knows how I learned this place called Tobacco Road. Tobacco Road, you dirty and you filthy. Tobacco Road, gonna get me some dynamite and a crane. I'm gonna blow it up. Lord knows I'm gonna start all over again.
My mind is the place where I make my plans. The world is the place where I take my stand. The beauty of life is mine today. They cannot take my mind away.
Fuck what you heard, I'm from Africa. This ain't no act, it's mathematical. Past the black radical, I choose the M1 because it's practical. Nothing was changed, we ain't protecting no names. It's all factual. They push the wrong buttons, count down to detonate. Brooklyn blown away in the world, we'll have to speculate. This is what we learn in the streets. Fuck a degree, believe in none of what you hear and half of what you
it's
see.
It's like watching your own father smoke crack. I have nightmares and shit like that. No way in hell I ever get like that. I've seen a lot of shit in 22 years. It's like a tour of duty. My life was booby trapped. It's hard to see the beauty when your heart is turning ice cold. Cold like your hands exposed to blistering winds. My mother keep her eyes closed. She say she praying. I listen close to what she's saying. When she speak of Jesus, I ignore it. But when it's practical, I'm all for it. You got to think like a soldier. I'm training myself to snatch pistols out of holsters. Discipline, keep the mind focused. This whole world is a cornfield, son. Look out for flying locusts. Don't let them get in your head. They try to probe you. Figure your thoughts so they can try and control you. And do you control your whole crew? It's psychology, boy. Now what the fuck that make you wanna do? Don't let them get in your head. They try to probe you. Figure your thoughts so they can try and control you. And do you control your whole crew? It's psychology, boy. Now what the fuck that make you wanna do?
You can't walk the streets with no state of mind. Blind to the ways of mankind. And if you know the time, give me a sign. Tell me where we draw the line. I got your back if you got mine. My enemy's enemy is my man. One dreadlock is stronger than one strand. While the crackers got the upper hand, my comrades stand on land stolen. Every tooth a golden opportunity. Who holding my community hostage? 10% ransom, costing us time we lost and some. This is how the plan runs. Thinking with a fugitive brain. What we do to live is insane. Holding the weed, healing my membranes. Just like crack, you know it all boils down to the dollars and cents of it. Niggas commence to get rents to sentence to serve terms. Jumping the fence, the black germ is loose. When will they learn? Psychology.
We piss on walls and smoke reef in the halls. No respect for they laws. I cut your face with a kitchen knife. It's gladiator times. Man against machinery. The tree bark fatigue help me blend with the scenery, boy. Life is a series of serious choices. Theories is formed from experience. Never mysterious forces. Various courses of life could lead to failure. Too much of anything is a trap. My mind snapped. Guerrilla warfare for 2 grand. They say karate mean empty hands. body mean empty hands. So then it's perfect for the poor man. Don't let them get in your head, they try to probe you. Figure your thoughts so they can try and control you. And do you control your whole crew? It's psychology, boy. Now what the fuck that make you wanna do? Don't let them get in your head, they try to probe you. Figure your thoughts so they can try and control you. And do you control your whole crew? It's psychology, boy. Now what the fuck that make you wanna do?
Organized, and we won't survive if we don't realize we are sure to die.
Psychology.
When you think of us, think of pyramids and pistols and glimmering gold teeth that shine like crystals. The mind is like a jewel, son. Only a fool wouldn't grasp it. Wisdom is a tool you get blasted. When you think of us, think of pyramids and pistols and glimmering gold teeth that shine like crystals. The mind is like a jewel, son. Only a fool wouldn't grasp it. Wisdom is a tool you get blasted.
Feeling wonderful, the ladies is out. Looking fly, dressed comfortable. I love to wake up and feel the breeze through my window. Slip on a fatigue, grab a Dutch and roll some endo. It be days like these that make life so much easier. Fist thawing out, Guinness stout in the freezer. Walk the block at my leisure. Summertime is like an anesthesia. So many pretty things to please ya. The greenery, beautiful birds, natural scenery, or even just the infinite sky. We be forever puffing loud on the block or telling jokes in the ride. When the weather be hot, everybody be outside having fun.
Aight.
Eating fresh fruits and vegetables and good food. Put me in the mood for a festival. Some say the summer make a woman more sexual. It's instinct, that's why my game be right on schedule. I put the great mother nature on a pedestal. She always fly, but today she's exceptional. If I had a chance to make a wish, every day would be just like this, full of happiness. I feel great, even though we got mad things to deal with. Happiness is all in the mind. Let's unwind and find a reason to snap. I'm just glad to be living, feeling fine. Leaving my bad times behind feels great. And no, we can't escape from the realness. Happiness is all in the mind. Let's unwind and find a reason to smile. I'm just glad to be alive, feeling fine. Living life one day at a time, feeling great, great.
Yeah, know what I'm saying? I just wanna give a shout out to everybody who got a birthday today. Happiness.
Happiness. Have you ever heard the children play? Sometimes I feel the same way. Roll up a J and get away. Put some food in the grill or just chill. Maybe build with my elders. Never know the things they could tell you. Learning why the cage bird sings, cause it's the valuable things you know to separate the men from the kings. The flowers that bloom in the sun. And everybody singing the tune, cause it's time to have fun. Be out, rollerblading. A day when no one could have stayed inside. Watch the car, now it's time to take a ride. Me and my crew hanging out. All night, the sunrise, celebration of life, cause every day is a surprise. Think of the rich countryside on the land of Jamaica, mountain springs and green acres, or any other place in the world your mind takes you. It's the good times in life that everybody can relate to.
you can leave your troubles behind and have a wonderful time. Lay back and just ease your mind. You can leave your troubles behind and have a wonderful time. Lay back and just ease your mind.
I'm feeling great even though we got mad things to deal with. Happiness is all in the mind. Let's unwind and find a reason to smile. I'm just glad to be living, feeling fine. Leaving my bad times behind feels great. And though we can't escape from the realness, happiness is all in the mind. Let's unwind and find a reason to smile. I'm just glad to be alive, feeling fine. Living life one day at a time, feeling great, great.
You? Man is evil, capable of nothing but destruction.
Once upon a time, there was a very serious situation brewing. There was a farmer and a farmyard filled with animals, and this is the story of their times.
Old man Sammy had a farm, walked the land with the rifle. Most of the time shit was calm. His whole life was maintained off the everyday labor, from the mules in the field to the cattle in the stable. This is how he kept food on his table.
Maxine.
You would've thought he was disabled from the way he be relaxing, acting like Mr. Magnificent. But the animals was thinking something different. The sentiment was tension in the barnyard. Throughout the years they hadn't been through mad drama with the farmer, word is vanguard. And they all came to one conclusion. They argued there was no way that they'd ever be free if it was up to humans. Therefore the only course left was revolution, which was understandable. And since the pigs promised to lead it in the interest of all the animals, they planned a full attack under the leadership of Hannibal, the fattest pig in the pack. The next morning on the farm, everything was calm just before dawn. But before long the sun got so hot it made the farm seem electric. Now check it, this is when that shit got hectic. Directed by Hannibal, the animals attacked. Old Sam was in a state of shock. He fell up on his back and dropped his rifle, reaching in vain. Each and every creature from the field at his throat screaming kill, feel the pain. This is the animal, the man. This is the animal, the you. This is the animal, the man. Coming true. This is the animal, the man. This is the animal in you. This is the animal in man. Coming true, true, true. After they ran the farmer off the farm, the pigs went round and called a meeting in the barn. Hannibal spoke for several hours, but when he talked about his plans for power, that's when the conversation turned sour. He issued an official ordinance to say, if you're not a pig from this day forth, then you subordinate. That's when the horses went buck wild. One of them shouted out, you fraudulent pigs, we know your fucking style. Hannibal's face was flushed and pale, all the animals' eyes full of disgust and betrayal. He fell the same way Sam fell. They took his tongue out his mouth and cut his body up for sale, for real.
For real.
You better listen while you can. It's a very thin line between animal and man. When Hannibal crossed the line, they all took a stand. What would you have done? Shook his hand. This is the animal and man. This is the animal and man. This is the animal and you. This is the animal and man. Coming true. This is the animal and man. This is the animal in you. This is the animal in man. Coming true.
animal and man.
Since the animal and man
coming true.
Remember.
Soldiers live, soldiers ready to ride. For this real hip hop, y'all, I'm ready to
die.
Hip hop me saying what I want, never bite my tongue. Hip hop me teaching the young. Feeling what I'm feeling in your head, what I'm saying, cause we fake records, just keep on playing. We can stay in her DP, bringing the funk. Let the bass line ride of your trunk. Funk pig with a badge, wanna handcuff me, cause my pants just tend to sag. Hip hop me, throw up your rag, sold your flag. You been riding on the bus, so you stole a jag. And won me freedom, burn the cash. Revolutionary love, just made me pass. Do they play it on the radio? Maybe not, maybe so. We gon' keep it bumping though. Everybody know we headed for the woe, for sure.
Hey, dog, that label is that slave ship. Owners got them whips and rappers are slaves. If you really wanna eat, you got the hit. Same thing with the football, b-ball. Or if you slangin' that dope, ain't never seen no whole brainwash video show be fooling my folk. What the hell a brother gon' do though? Huh? When the rent due, when the lights and the gas, when the get cut off, drop them raps or cock them gas. Ain't never had shit ever since we came to this bitch. Why I gotta feel pain to get rich? Then a stack of chips, better pack them clips, boy.
If I feel it, I feel it. If I don't, I don't. If it ain't really real, then I probably won't. Rolling with my soldiers, live soldiers, ready to ride. For this real hip hop, y'all, I'm ready to die. Ride to this if you miss Tupac. Bounce to this if you love Big Papa. My soldiers, live soldiers, ready to ride. For this real hip hop, y'all, I'm ready to die.
Let me now turn to our program for the future.
Economy right now, it's extremely supporting of the president and his policy.
FBI scientists have found chemical traces consistent with a bomb or a missile on a piece of wreckage.
Police using clubs and tear gas against demonstrator.
So-and-so and a white fascist. Right, they said you're getting some of your own medicine.
Telling lies to our babies.
people all of the time. But if you fool the right ones, then the rest will fall behind. Tell me who's got control of your mind, your worldview. Is it the news or the movie you taking your girl to? Know what I'm saying? Cause Uncle Sam got a plan. If you examine what they telling us, then you will understand what they planting in the seeds of the next generation. Feeding our children miseducation. No one knows if there's UFOs or any life on Mars, or what they doing when they up in the stars. Because I don't believe a word of what the president said. He filling our head with lies, got us hypnotized when he be speaking in cold words about crime and poverty, drugs, welfare, prisons, guns and robbery. It really means us. There's no excuse for the slander, but what's good for the goose is still good for the gander, see.
I don't believe Bob Marley died from cancer. 31 years ago I would have been a panther. They killed Huey cause they knew he had the answer. The views that you see in the news is propaganda. I don't want no computer chip in my arm. I don't wanna die by a nuclear bomb. I say we all rush the Pentagon, pull out guns and grab the intercom. My first words would be, I believe man made God out of ignorance and fear. If God made man, then why the hell would he put us here? I thought he's supposed to be the all-loving, the same God who let Hitler put the Jews in the ovens. We don't fall for the regular shit. They try to feed us all this half-ass leadership, flipping position. They turn politician and shut the hell up and follow tradition. Boy, your TV screen is telling lies to your vision. Every channel got some brainwashed cop shit to watch. Running up in niggas' cribs claiming that they earn shots. It's a plot. But Buster, can you tell me who's greedier? The big corporations, the pigs or the media? Sign of the times, terrorism on the rise. Commercial airplanes falling out the skies like flies. Make me wonder what secrets went down with Ron Brown, who burned the churches to the ground with no evidence found. It's not coincidence. It's been too many steady incidents. It could have been the Klan who put that bomb at the Olympics, but it probably was the FBI. Deep at the core, cause if they make us all panic, they can start martial law. I don't believe Bob Marley died from cancer. 31 years ago I would have been a panther. They killed Huey cause they knew he had the answer. The views that you see in the news is propaganda. I don't believe Bob Marley died from cancer. 31 years ago I would have been a panther. You killed Huey cause you knew he had the answer. The views that you see in the news is motherfucking propaganda.
Some other groups simply because we understand the system better than most groups understand the system. And with this realization, we attempt to form a strong political base based in the community with the only strength that we have, and that's the strength of a potentially destructive force if we don't get freedom.
Yeah, for real. Long time poor people are suffer. Them check this, long time we fighting. Even pull out gun for the food, see?
We ain't trying to hear shit but what?
Cash money.
The whole world operating off of
cash money.
To all my niggas with a whole lot of
cash money.
Watch your back, money. You couldn't never understand how my mind tick. I'm on some old school crime shit. When niggas hold tools and keep the dimes lit. Ain't no rules when these iron shots to stone
chill stress, stay depressed and be alone. But as far as the present time, it's on. I represent mines till I return to the essence that I'm dead and gone. Nobody wanna be broke, and you neither. Put me on the corner, watch me catch a quick case of cream fever. If you be popping shit, my niggas won't believe you. Probably punch you in your face and take your wallet when we see ya. But son, it get deeper. I'm running with a clique that's being hunted by the Grim Reaper. To all my peoples in the man keeper, let your situation be a teacher. Ain't nothing like an education. When I was locked down, I learned about patience and dedication. And not to say shit unless you need a motherfucking facelift. And as a youth, I was an outcast, running around with pellet guns, playing war, but now it's all about cash. I'm caught up in the midst of shit. And I ain't trying to hear shit till my crew got cash to get. Blast you with the pistol if I have to in my mind. It's all about cash in the fistful. I'm caught up in the midst of shit. And I ain't trying to hear shit till my crew got cash to get. Splash you with the pistol if I have to in my mind. It's all about cash
in the fistful. Late night and upset, I'm fed up. Niggas is coming up wet, I'm dead up. Fuck trying to keep your head up. And when it go down, word bomb, we gotta jet up. Too many lockdown upstate, son, it's a setup. My life is fed up, many years, I'm straight up. Plenty beers for who ain't here, and those who wait up. Testing gets sprayed up in the club, we couldn't run it, so we take the blade up in the boot. Since we couldn't shoot, we heated up, losing the shirt, showing the bare chest. I'm blessed, puffing the skunk, make me care less. The best that you can do is duck my fucking crew. If the slugs don't get ya, Lord J will dig ya. Acting artificial, get you burnt by the pistol. Before it's done, even my guns are turned to missiles. Don't have to blow the whistle on you, cause everybody knows you gotta watch yourself around. Borderline psychos, who know my people got a whole lament. Or they ain't worth a cent. How can you represent if you can't pay the rent and leave a dent in my lifetime? I'm caught up in tripe crime and fights, you never know what you might find. We stand firm meanwhile, cause niggas that seem wild be fucking blanks. If they was men, they wouldn't fuck with pranks. I leave them niggas alone and stay home until it cool down, and they remember how my tools sound.
Caught up in the midst of shit, and I ain't trying to hear shit, so my crew got cash to get. Blast you with the pistol if I have to in my mind. It's all about cash in the fistful. Caught up in the midst of shit, and I ain't trying to hear shit, so my crew got cash to get. Splash you with the pistol if I have to in my mind. It's all about cash in the fistful. We ain't trying to hear shit but what?
Cash money.
The whole world operating off of
cash money.
Two of my niggas with a whole lot of
cash money.
Watch your back, money.
Yeah.
We up on what we dealing with. We ain't no criminals. We got the right to have gas. Long as the Army, Navy, Air Force, Marine got gas, we gon' hold heat. Know what I'm saying? Cause our Army got to represent for us. Word up. And yo, maintain.
Yeah.
Set that shit, son.
Forever keeping my shit cocked for drama. Stainless steel, shit is for real. The way these rats is known to squeal, making sour deals. Thugs up in the mix of these drugs, caught up in the humble. Bricks and paper by the bundle, how the Bronx rumble. Plex spread it, devils get deaded. Never regret it, only known to set it. Still in existence, obviously you jet it. Speak the desert, I see the pyramid and eagle. Back of the dollar bill, ill deceitful, we consider lethal. Guard falling, niggas be pouring, guzzling alcoholics. Two drinks, too many's like Whitey infiltrating your fortress. Shit is on, we bout to form.